हेलो फ्रेंड्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू आर डूइंग वेरी गुड। टुडे आई एम शेयरिंग अ वेरी इजी एंड यमी रेसिपी ऑफ पनीर भुर्जी। लेट्स स्टार्ट बाय लुकिंग एट द इंग्रेडिएंट्स फर्स्ट। आई हैव टेकन वन बोल ऑफ क्रम्बल्ड पनीर। दिस इज होममेड पनीर दैट आई एम यूजिंग। यू कैन ऑल्सो टेक एनी पनीर अवेलेबल इन द मार्केट। Just crumble it or grate it. This is one finely chopped onion, one tomato chopped nicely, one green chili chopped, 1/4 cup of chopped shimla mirch, कैप्सिकम। लेट्स स्टार्ट द कुकिंग नाउ। टेक अबाउट 1 टेबलस्पून ऑफ ऑयल इन अ पैन एंड ऐड 1 टीस्पून ऑफ जीरा क्यूमिन सीड्स। लेट इट क्रैकल इन द ऑयल। नाउ प्लीज ऐड फाइनली चॉप्ड अनियन टू द ऑयल एंड स्टर वेल। Please keep the gas flame medium low. Now, please add 1 finely chopped green chili to the oil. Saute it nicely for a minute. Please add chopped shimla mirch, कैप्सिकम टू द ऑयल। नाउ सॉटे इट नाइसली टिल द अनियंस आर कुक्ड एंड चेंज देयर कलर टू लाइट पिंक। इट विल टेक अराउंड 3-4 मिनट्स फॉर द अनियन टू बी कुक्ड प्रॉपरली। This is the color of onion that we want. Now it is cooked properly. Please add chopped tomatoes to the pan now. Mix it well and make the gas flame low. Saute tomatoes for a minute or two. Now please add 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1/4 teaspoon of red chili powder, 1 teaspoon of coriander powder and salt as per your taste. For my quantity of paneer bhurji, I am adding 1 teaspoon of salt. Mix everything well. Now please cover the pan and let the tomatoes cook. In between, please open the pan and stir it. Now my tomatoes are cooked properly and the masala has started to leave oil. At this moment, we will add the crumbled paneer to the pan. Add the paneer to the pan and mix well. In case you want to know the recipe of making paneer at home, please do let me know in the comment section. Mix everything nicely and now we will cover the pan and let it cook for another 2 to 3 minutes. All this time the gas flame is low. After 2 to 3 minutes of cooking in a close pan, now our paneer bhurji is ready. We will just add 1/4 teaspoon of garam masala powder. Give it a nice stir and close the gas stove now. Garnish your paneer bhurji with kasuri methi or green coriander leaves. Dish it out on a serving plate and serve your paneer bhurji with roti, chapati or parantha of your choice. Friends, please do like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you.